Hello. In this video, I will show you how to find Netio devices on the local network with the Netio Discover utility on PC or the Netio mobile app 2 on Android. It is important that both Netio devices and the device running the utility are connected to the same network. Everything you need for using your Netio product can be found in the product page. Download links for Netio Discover and Netio mobile app 2 can be found in the download section of product page. You can also find Netio Discover on Netio wiki with more detailed information. If you are a developer, then you might be interested in Netio Python version of Discover. Netio Discover can be used to find IP and MAC addresses of all Netio devices in your network. Netio Discover can be used on Windows or OS X operating systems. You can directly open device web interface of Netio device by clicking on its IP address. The default login to device web interface is admin and admin. Netio Mobile 2 is an Android application that can be downloaded from Google Play. With Netio Mobile 2, you can discover local Netio devices, connect to them, and control their outputs from your smartphone. A working IP address of Netio device can be found using NFC, if your smartphone supports it. To use NFC, simply attach your smartphone to the Netio device. Netio NFC feature is currently supported only in some Netio devices. This is how to find Netio devices on the local network. If you have further questions, do not hesitate to contact us. Thank you for watching.